My dear brothers and sisters, I want to congratulate this community for being generous and for being patient with me the census few Fridays I've been pushing so hard. And thank you for being patient with me and being generous that our this arrow, mashallah, arrow is coming above. But time is coming close and I am little nervous. Though I strongly believe in the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that I do not know how, but I do know this will go all the way up over here before the time. And that's the Allah I believe in. But I will ask again, and I will kindly extend my call to every one of you that be generous and from your own expenses, cut them some down. From your own expenses, give little more for the sake of Allah. And especially if you have pledges that you couldn't pay. And we have a big number, the pledges, don't worry, I'm not gonna read the names. We have a big number of the pledges that brother, mashallah, they pledges to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that was not paid yet. So be generous to Allah azza wa jal. If your pledge is still, you know, due, ask someone else. Borrow money somebody and pay it as soon as possible. We need it. And if you already paid your pledge and you've been paying since last 3 weeks, may Allah give you more. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you able to be thankful to Allah azza wa jal. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.